everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's Dos Cavazos here. I'm Anthony.
I'm Casey.
And today we are watching Akira.
So we don't actually know much about this movie other than that it is one of the older anime movies. This one is from the 80s?
88, I believe.
Yeah, I think this is the oldest anime-related anything that we have seen so far.
So
that's pretty exciting.
I think if we're thinking about it, maybe Death Note before this?
Yeah.
I think that's probably...
Yeah, this is a big leap
We haven't
forward.
Even cracked the 90s and we're going straight to the 80s.
But I'm excited. I've heard great things. I heard that this is like kind of one of the original movies that kind of brought anime to more of the Western world, I guess. You know, kind of brought it a little bit more mainstream in the Western audience eyes. I don't even think that even was counted as mainstream, though.
Yeah.
But this is going to be really exciting, I think.
Yeah, and we don't know anything about it. The only thing I've seen is like the little picture of like a guy on a motorcycle or something like that. So that's pretty much the extent of it. All right, before we jump into this movie, don't forget to like and subscribe and check out our Patreon for our full-length reaction.
We also have a second channel called Dos Cavazos IRL, where we do vlogs and other fun stuff like that. If you want to check that out, the link's down below.
All right, let's jump into this movie.
1988.
Is that an explosion?
Oh my gosh, what the heck?
What a way to start something, right?
What happened in Tokyo?
I'm assuming it just all got destroyed.
31 years.
World War III.
2019.
Oh my gosh.
Wow. Crazy. My gosh, is that where it was?
I think so. It's going to be so weird. So this is going to take place in 2019? It's kind of like watching Back to the Future and seeing like what people's perception of the future is.
For 1988, the animation is not bad at all. Oh, wow.
Oh, shit.
Oh! Kind of feels like Tron.
I was thinking that, too. The lights trailing them.
Which this probably came out... Actually, I don't know.
I think Tron came out in the early 80s.
Yeah.
I also don't know the source material. I think it might have been a game or something like that. So it may have been something even before that.
Oh my gosh! Well, this is like Mad Max.
I know, that's what I was thinking too. Who was the guy with the guitar? We live, we die,
we live again!
She's like, witness me! Oh man.
Oh! Are they gonna hit each other?
Oh.
Oh. That is not a human, is that? He's like blue.
Yeah. Could it be like radiation?
Maybe
it like changed people? Were those like ant like oh no, those are just the dogs. I thought like that person had like dog feet. Oh. Yikes.
Oh gosh. Wow. Guess they weren't kidding with the show.
Tax reforms.
Wow. I feel like I can already see how deep this is going.
Yeah.
Like, there's so much going on.
Oh.
But I'm into it. I feel like we like this kind of stuff.
Yeah. Awesome.
Okay.
And what's the significance of this kid?
This little boy
creature?
Or girl or child. Like, what are they trying to...
Oh my gosh. He's protecting him.
I think he died.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. What the heck? Was that like his dad? Oh. Oh. That was really sad. Why do I already want to cry? I don't even know if he was a...
How you say that?
Ryu? Oh, Ryu is somebody else. Oh. Oh.
Oh my gosh!
That was rough!
Brutal.
Oh. Oh wait! Did he do that?
He's got some psychic abilities.
Get the kid! Somebody get the kid! He disappeared!
So he has teleport?
Powers! Wow. Wait, what?
Some sort of, like, aircraft.
And who's looking for him?
I feel like our biker gang's gonna have to help, right? He had a
Oh
wow, I think he may have died instead. He had a number on his hand or something.
This kid.
Looks like old but young. It's like, yeah. Benjamin Button or something. What was that?
Oh, was that who's looking for him?
Somebody else? Psychic abilities? This one.
Oh yeah, that one.
Let's go home.
Did he escape from somewhere?
Seems like it.
So he did get out from somewhere. Yeah.
So now I wonder, like, did the guy who, like, died help him get out? Or, like, did he meet him along the way?
Oh, they're taking him.
Why did they want him?
And, like, the other one. They said, like, the injured, right?
Mm-hmm. But what are they going to do
with him? Yeah, like, are they going to heal him? Like,
they're going to experiment on them. Like, I'm wondering how these, like, our kid here came to be. Oh, this is the injured.
Oh, what are they gonna do with him? I think his name was Tetsuo?
What the heck is going on here?
It's gotta be, like, an experiment, right?
Maybe.
Because why would they just heal him? Like.
And, like, if they can, like, can they heal him with something like this? Is this, like, a machine designed for that? I feel like they're experimenting, though.
Number 26. Akira. What is Akira, though? Who?
To the numbers. So they're gonna experiment. Maybe this kid got experimented on.
Akira.
Is the kid Akira?
Maybe.
Oh my gosh, that's a school?
No wonder they don't want to go.
Oh my gosh, there's like blood!
No wonder they have so much political unrest.
Yeah. I mean, I feel like it's all like a result of it all, like, right. The war.
Oh, like their living conditions are
horrible.
Horrific. Okay, I feel like something's still gonna be up with him though.
Is that a motor?
Gosh. Uh-oh.
Did they steal it? I think they did, yeah.
Yeah.
I feel like something's gonna happen to him. Who are you? Or is it them? Yeah. Like, he mentioned, like, the bike was only for him, that he would know how to use it.
Is it the clown gang? Oh! Oh my gosh, what the heck? Oh. They're gonna, like, blow it up.
They're gonna show up, yeah. Okay. Oh shit!
Oh my gosh, running at a bike like.
Oh shit!
Gosh! Oh, poor thing. Oh.
Oh shit. They're beating the shit out of him though.
Is something gonna happen? What?
Oh my gosh, she's doing something. Wait.
Oh wait.
He's like hallucinating? Oh my gosh, I don't even know what to believe. What's going on?
What?
Man, they're not really good at keeping people where they need to be, for them anyway.
So it's like all these military entities and bodies are the ones who are carrying this out.
Yeah. What the heck is that? There's so many explosions.
There's, like, so many explosions that constantly happen.
Well, I mean, this, like, is not a really good country right now the way that it's happened. Like, there's so much...
Yeah, there's just, like, massive unrest.
Oh, my gosh. That's just insane.
Gosh. This it's almost breaks like, a, out like everywhere. A war zone is what it feels like.
Mm-hmm. Was that her?
Yeah.
So what was she getting into then? I feel like she was like involved in like whatever that was. She the terrorist?
Terrorist? Like, yeah. Their version of terrorists might be the actual vigilantes, though. Yeah. We'll see.
Oh shit, she just showed up. Oh shit. He's gonna have to help. Got her cornered. Oh shit! Yikes.
Gosh.
It's like what he's seeing. Kind of like, I guess, maybe what happened to him. Like, yeah, this is like freaking Thanos snapped everyone. Yeah, he just keeps... That was him. Like, this is the one that was in, like, that floating chair, right? Or not. Wait.
Is this a baby?
I'm confused.
Oh,
it's a girl.
That's not a baby.
25? Okay,
so
the numbers.
Numbered.
Yeah, yeah. I remember I saw a number on the kid's hand.
And they call them the numbers. Is this Akira?
Do they all have the same dream? I think they do.
Yeah.
They're connected.
Okay, Akira. So this is not Akira.
They have to do all this to contain him?
Akira!
Pandora's box.
So 28 is Akira? Is it Ryu, the one that the guy that died said the kid to go to? Ryu? And that's who she's looking for? Number 26. That was
They're
the kid.
Go for 28.
Boy. Oh. So they get injured people.
Bear with y'all. You see how like fucking fucked up the city is? Tax reform? Like that's gonna fix everything?
A grotesque kindergarten? That's it. So they're funneling all that money into their science
experimentation,
not into the city.
So that's why they're all pissed. But like Akira, what's the significance?
Interesting. They're just all like nobody knows yet.
Oh, that's gonna push him to like open that thing. Number 28.
Is he having a dream? The same dreams? Oh! You got a little bit of telekinesis. Mm-hmm. Yeah. What? What?
Oh my gosh.
Is this like a dream or is he doing this? What the heck is going on?
They look tiny.
No, this is a dream. Yeah. They're little.
Yeah, he's
like hallucinating. Oh my gosh.
They're all forming together? But is he doing that?
Or is it just in his mind again?
Oh, my massive teddy bear.
Goodness. Oh, it's like milking. It's creamy.
Oh, it's got like a freaking like... I don't even know what's
this
real.
This is all... I mean, I guess you're not supposed to know. Like, we're like...
I mean, I'm assuming it's a hallucination.
Like a hallucination. Because he, like, thought his, like, entrails were coming out.
Yeah. Yeah,
oh
this
my
is,
gosh,
like...
Lego. Oh, my gosh. This is freaking
car?
Scary.
Yeah.
Ew.
Ooh.
Ow. He probably really stepped on that.
Yeah. Did they feel his pain? What was that?
Ow!
I can't tell.
Scared?
They're scared or they're... Blood. They're scared of blood.
What the
So did that happen?
Wait.
They disappeared, yeah.
Were they like...
Yeah.
Was it, that was them.
Yeah.
What were they doing that for?
And there's the... Okay, there's the one on the chair.
Were they trying to scare him? Like...
I guess. But why are they scared of blood?
Maybe because they're like kids?
I guess. But the one on the chair doesn't seem like a kid, does it? To me, it didn't.
What was the purpose of all this?
Are they testing him? To see, like, the limits of his powers or something? Like, maybe they use the kids, like, that aren't what they want to do that when they find another subject? I love movies that make you think.
It seems like they're trying to see, find someone who's on the level of Akira.
Yeah.
But someone who they can control. Did he get out again?
I mean, the window broke.
Oh.
Oh, the whole door got destroyed.
Oh, what? Oh, my... Sometimes I don't know what's real or not.
I think that happened. I think all of that happened.
Yeah.
He's gonna try, yeah. Come on, get it. We need it. Oh, shit.
I'm kind of shocked she was okay.
Yeah,
she, like, could tell.
Mm-hmm.
She has, like almost, like, foresight-type powers.
Like, you're gonna say the Force?
What's she gonna do? My gosh, scary looking.
Oh, he's doing, like, a force field.
Oh my gosh. Like there's like a combination of powers, too, yeah. And that's crazy.
Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's them. They just do that weird thing. Oh, he's, like, not afraid anymore. Oh. So they were just getting, like,
yeah, toys all these toys and, the, yeah.
Huh, Akira? Right?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, that's what they were trying to do.
Oh, shit.
Why does he awaken Akira?
Oh, shit.
That's the disaster protocol. Oh, wait, okay. No, I was like, what is the disaster protocol? It's just them on this thing in an elevator.
Rescuing you. Now. He's gonna get pissed. Oh shit.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, she's like freaking power hungry.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a bug.
I know, what the heck? Yeah, he's definitely it's gotten to. Oh!
Yeah, the thing underground. Capsules. Is that what he had a picture of, like, on his back? On, like, the jacket? Did he kill him, too?
Oh my gosh! There? He's like laughing. What the heck?
Or is it Akira?
He's gonna kill him.
そんな知識とかエネルギーってどっから来るんですよ。ふふふ。何みたいなものだったわけでしょ。人間って前は爬虫類や魚。すごいエネルギーがあるってことでしょ。それは遺伝子のせいだな。その、もっと前の水や空気にも遺伝子はあるんちゅうの塵だってそうでしょ。もしあるとしたら、どんな記憶を秘めてるのかしら。誰でもそんな記憶を持ってるのかもしれない。 And trying to unlock it?
Huh.
Was it the start of the war? Was that explosion? Yeah, that has to be it, yeah.
Oh, wait. Is the other one hearing it?
Yeah.
Or she's speaking through her.
Yeah, I think so.
She's speaking through her. She's trying to tell him. Oh my gosh, what? Did he jump off? Oh, yeah. Okay.
Oh my gosh, I thought he had just killed himself.
I know, yeah. I was like...
Oh my gosh, did it get her? Who got her? Oh, it's the kid! No, don't disappear. Are they controlling her? Like number 26 or 25? 25?
She's walking on the water. And so is he.
Yeah.
How is she able to do that?
Oh my gosh, they took her.
So he was working for him?
I think they're like both gonna die here. Is he giving himself a cape? I think he's gonna stop it. Oh my gosh!
Oh, they think it's Akira.
People are gonna start
worshiping. Oh, and then they're saying it's not him. Wow.
Oh my gosh. He's like, I'm gonna be the god of this new world. Wait, he's alive too.
Oh, wait, what? Yeah, he's gonna die. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh, it's like all this shit is breaking loose. There's like so much happening.
Oh my goodness! Akira.
Oh my gosh, I think they just shot them down.
Oh my gosh, it's like all out chaos.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Because they're not using bullets anymore.
Oh my gosh. Oh, he's opening the bridge.
Oh no. Oh my gosh.
I think y'all are done, yeah.
How awful. Oh my gosh.
That's the subject.
Oh, was that his waves? Remember they were saying like this waves is that like the most I've ever seen?
What is gonna happen when he opens those doors? Like does he like wanna beat Akira so that he doesn't have any competition?
Or what?
Because he said like someone is stronger than me and like is talking to me or something like that when he was talking to the kids. Oh my gosh.
Okay. I've been waiting for this.
This is the kids using her.
Right, yeah.
Akido. Oh, that might just be like a... Yeah.
Oh, yeah, pipe. I'm like, I thought it was a creature now. What the heck?
I mean, Akira is like... I feel like as soon as all these things come off, like, he's going to be able to exit, right?
Well, I don't know. Is Akira like an actual person or is it like an entity?
What? Is it like some sort of serum? Is that how they're making people?
It's like... Oh. What?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
So it's just body parts. Of like why he just like awakened. My gosh, I didn't expect that.
See, I think he's like unrivaled now.
That's so wild. And they were still so like afraid of it, you know. Is he gonna like open one? Oh gosh. Is he gonna? He's gotta open one of them. Is that?
Or is it not that simple?
Is he not gonna die from that? Like, what the heck?
No, it wasn't. It like stopped when it hit him.
Oh.
Is he doing what's behind him, or what's going on? Oh my gosh, is this about to be an explosion again, or... Was this like the soul thing that they were talking about? Was it like the power of the sun, maybe? Yeah, from the satellite.
Oh, okay, that's soul.
So did they have to do this when Akira, like, maybe that's
maybe
what
that's
happened.
Maybe that's what it was, they had to take out Akira like
yeah.
that? Is he gonna drop a rock on him?
Oh shit, it's coming back.
Is he gonna get them both?
Wait, he
protected. Oh, he protected him.
I feel like he protected himself and indirectly him. Oh, he's going for it.
You're getting so lucky right now. Oh my gosh.
Okay, maybe like he's finally... Oh, is he throwing it into the atmosphere and it's like getting... Yeah, I think so, right?
Or is it just disintegrating?
Yeah.
Is he in pain? Oh my gosh.
Is this them? Wait, what the? What the heck is going on? I can't tell if it's him doing it or the kids doing something. Oh shit.
Oh my gosh. Oh
what
my-
the heck is happening? Oh. Oh my gosh.
Oh. Are they gonna open it? It's still like responsive?
Oh my gosh, shoot him. Hurry up. Who knows what's about to happen?
Oh my goodness!
He's gonna like explode. Shoot him.
Oh my gosh! Oh!
You gotta shoot him, right? I mean, come on.
I don't even, is he too big to shoot at this point? Like.
Oh shit, he's gonna get engulfed by it.
The kids are gonna have to do something. Whatever their plan is.
Are they like communicating? Are they like praying? What's going on?
They're talking to it. He can't control it. Oh my gosh!
He has the gun. He still had it.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, they had to have had a plan. Oh, it's like receding.
Is it gonna re- Akira's gonna come back? Reform?
Yeah.
Akira! Oh my gosh! What the heck? Is he gonna go back to normal or is he gonna die? Oh gosh.
Oh wait, the kid's stopping,
stopping him. Oh.
I mean, he could teleport, so I mean, if he gets in there, he could like...
Oh gosh. Oh, these kids! Oh my gosh! So is this what happened the first time?
I don't know. It looks very similar, right? Like, it was like that big white, like... Where are the kids? Oh! This has to be the kids helping. Is that her?
That was her! Before they got all like...
That was him. Like, yeah, and where's the one in the chair? And they were running the experiments.
Yeah.
So they all had the experiments ran on them at the same time.
Yeah.
And they just...
Oh, goodness.
I feel like we're gonna see, like, what happened.
Right, like, what was the... Catalyst. What? Kay? Why her?
They said she didn't, they didn't know who she, could she be related to Akira?
Is he gonna meet Akira? Did he make it out?
I think they got him out,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, he's like somewhere else. He needs to run, though. They like probably teleported him out of there. Oh my gosh. What? Birth of a universe?
Remember she talked about, like, knowledge? And,
yeah, like, the universe.
Like, everyone can possess the power of Akira.
It's like a new universe forming?
What?
Okay, so that was a very interesting movie. A lot of things to think about.
Yeah.
I feel like it's kind of going into a little bit about what Kay said and a little bit about what the doctor said about a universe, a new universe forming. And I feel like they kind of teased it with, like, you know, there at the end credits with,
right,
like the little things forming in the universes and how... They were saying, you know, life started as this, and, like, you know, it's ultimate knowledge, and anybody could get that. So I feel like that's kind of what's happening, and I feel like that's what they were going for. What do you think?
I think so too. I feel like this had a lot going on in it, and some of it was kind of confusing, but I feel like it was actually kind of exciting to like try to piece it together. Yeah. I don't know. We really like stuff like that, so I guess even if we might have missed a few things, it was just really fun just to like see it all kind of unfold, and it's still kind of fun to kind of be left on like a, oh, you know, like, is that what actually happened? Yeah. I really enjoyed it. I thought that, you know, like, there was so much going on with, like, you know, kind of like the political unrest aspect, as well as kind of like these, like, supernatural abilities and then the kids getting experimented on. I thought it was really cool.
Yeah, I thought it was a really, really well done movie. I, like, kind of what you said, it leaves you questioning a lot. At least it left me questioning a lot. Maybe, like I said, I missed some things that may have answered my questions, but I feel like that's where they were going for. I feel like I'll have to, like, look up some stuff in about it, too. Like, you know, theories or, like, you know, what people, what things really mean, because I don't want to like not know exactly what it means, but I think that's what they're going for.
Yeah, and you're welcome in the comments to clarify if we missed some stuff. I'm sorry, but I think that that's what they were going for. I think like what we kind of, you know, they were starting a new universe, and then also going back to the whole Akira thing, that was crazy. Like, he was this boy that they, I guess, had so much power, and then they ended up like experimenting on him till he was just like body parts, but then he came back as like this entity.
What's interesting to me is like that I don't feel like it was 100% clear like what happened in like the 80s. Right. Was it like Akira and like what happened there?
Yeah.
Or was it like, you know, the soul thing, or was it even something else? Because they said it was World War III, so it made you kind of feel like they got bombed by somebody.
Right.
But then it, as the story progressed, it kind of made it seem like, you know, it was of their own doing, or maybe that they were trying to achieve something, and because of that, maybe that's how they got into war. Maybe other countries didn't like the fact that they were experimenting. Maybe they found out, and maybe they got, like, that happened. But I don't know. Like, I really, it gives me a lot to think about. Like, I feel like I have to wrap my brain for, like, hours on this movie.
I wonder if they were trying to symbolize that, like, you know, this world kind of went to crap, so now it was, like, creating a new, like, they're starting a new, because that's kind of what the little girl, I think, kind of said. Like, you know, there's, the future is not, I guess, direct. Like, there's tons of possibilities. I'm not exactly sure. Mm-hmm. But I think that could be it too, and that leaves the question of what does that mean for the universe that's left over? Like, are they gonna start kind of from scratch too? They took out a lot of their corrupt politicians, I guess, and they're kind of,
it's not really a government anymore.
Like, are they gonna get to start over and this time not have all their tax dollars funneling into like these,
these experiments
and not into their city?
Yeah.
All right, well, if you haven't already, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell so you can stay notified for all of our future reactions.
Also, check out our Patreon if you want to watch our full-length reaction to Akira. So if you want to be a part of that, if you want to check out the full-length reaction, the link's down in the description below.
All right, we'll see you next time.
Bye, everyone.